In his recent working session with Gunther newspaper, party central member, come party secretary of Gunther City Party Committee Lê Quang Mạnh requested the home press system of the city and Gunther newspaper alone to further promote their role of a forum and a link and enhancing the effectiveness of interaction between the party committee, the government and the people. Accordingly, press agencies need to exert extra effort to upgrade both form and content to attract the public. With its role as the news agency of Gunther City Party Committee and the voice of the people, in the past time, Gunther newspaper continued promoting the popularization of guidelines, policies and laws of the party and state. The unit has published over 520 news articles, 514 photos and 17 video clips on its printed and electronic newspaper to popularize the elections of deputies to the 15th National Assembly and People's Council at all levels for the 2021-2026 term. The dual targets of pandemic prevention and social economic recovery and development were publicized. In the first half of 2021, Gunther newspaper has published over 566,000 editions in Vietnamese and 96,000 editions in the Khmer language. Gunther online newspaper welcomes over 10,000 visits every day on average. Moving forward, the units will focus on improving the quality of daily printed newspaper, opening the online TV news program, and improving the online newspaper portal. At the same time, adding radio programs on electronic newspaper. Specifically, Gunther newspaper is planning to launch a specialized column for the tourism industry of the Delta region.
The editorial post has recently directed general innovation phase for all products of Gunther newspaper, including printed edition, Khmer language edition, and electronic newspaper. A timeline has been made for the development of the electronic newspaper.
In his remarks made at a recent meeting with leaders and top officials of Gunther City, Municipal Party Secretary Lê Quang Mạnh highly appreciated the operational efficiency and future orientations of the unit. He also underscored that Gunther newspaper needs to continue to thoroughly wrap, strictly and effectively implement the guidelines, regulations and information orientation of the party and the state, consenting with the viewpoint of the party's leadership and the state management in breastwork, closely adhering to the principles and purposes, continue to affirm the important role of the breast in ideological and political work, regularly research, innovate, and improve the quality of contents and forms, ensure the political orientation of the city party committee and meet the information needs of the people. Focus on technology application, effectively combining traditional journalism with modern media and platforms, ensuring the transmission and dissemination of information in an orthodox, objective, honest, and timely manner, meeting the needs of the whole society.
Besides ensuring the orientation in guidelines, policy and regulation of the party and the government, we must ensure information quality creating attraction, ensuring the function of the new agency of the Municipal Party Committee, a link between the party, the government and people in city as well as a forum relating people's wishes and opinions and pressing issues.
The secretary of the city party committee also asked the press agencies, including Gunther newspaper, to pay more attention to political and ideological education, train staff, reporters, editors and technicians to raise awareness of the roles and responsibilities as well as professional qualification and skills, while implement the policies, improve the material and spiritual life for journalists.